Hi, and welcome to Avago Announces, your best information source for the latest in cutting-edge analog, mixed-signal, and optoelectronic components and subsystems from Avago Technologies. In this June issue, we'll introduce new products, announce some exciting upcoming events, and share some really cool Avago news with you. But before we introduce our new products, we'd like to say congratulations, Eugene Kastner. Eugene is the winner of the Apple iPod Nano from last month's drawing. We hope you enjoy it, Eugene. For this month's drawing, we're giving away a Samsung SL620 12.2 megapixel digital camera. So be sure you fill out our short survey at the end of the video. That way, you'll automatically be entered into our drawing for this great Samsung digital camera. Okay, now onto some exciting news. 2 weeks ago, at the IEEE MTT International Microwave Symposium, we announced that early prototypes have been manufactured of Avago's proprietary 5-trip family that targets the expanding 38 and 42 gigahertz cellular radio infrastructure and backhaul point-to-point radio markets. Based on market demand and customer feedback, Avago designed the millimeter wave products for high performance and surface mount technology packages. Avago Technologies' multi-market marketing manager, Alan Chen, pointed out that our innovative chipset will help cellular operators increase their backhaul capacity to meet the demands of mobile data users. Also new from Avago, there's the APDS9702 signal conditioning IC for optical proximity sensors, and the ACPM500X and ACPM520X multi-mode 3x3 power amplifier modules. Let's look first at the APDS9702. We've improved our proximity and ambient light sensor in this unit. We've optimized the design flexibility since the APDS9702 can be paired up with an integrated proximity sensor or discrete pair solution. We're also introducing a new power amplifier for all OEMs and ODMs in the Universal Mobile Telecommunication System, Code Division Multiple Access, Long-Term Evolution Handset, and Data Card markets. The ACPM500X and ACPM520X each include an integrated directional coupler, multi-mode power control, low current, and high power added efficiency. That's according to James Wilson, marketing director of Avago Technologies. James says the directional coupler is a real cost-saving feature for all handset makers, and the improved efficiency will give most users longer talk time. Okay, now let's move on to our upcoming events. First, don't miss out on Global Specs e-Event Motion Control Encoders and Optocoupler free online conference. You can participate right from the convenience of your desktop on June 9th from 8:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Pacific Time. It's a great opportunity to network with your peers and participate in our educational sessions. Click the link to register. Then, tune into our exciting ultra-low power isolation for digital communication interface webinar on June 15th, starting from 9 o'clock a.m. Pacific Time, to learn more about Avago's next-generation optocouplers. Okay, let's check out some of this month's cool news from Avago. The Wireless Semiconductor Solutions for RF and Microwave Communications Digital Selection Guide is now available. Be sure to check out our new guide. And be sure to see the June issue of Motion System Design. The cover features our products. Read the Encoder Excellence Increase Efficiency article to see how you can get the most out of brushless DC motors by specifying Avago optical encoders. Then learn, play, and have fun with the game you see here. And while you're doing it, you'll be competing for the title of the world's smartest design engineer and possibly win the $5,000 cash grand prize. It's sponsored in part by Avago. Okay, that's this month's video newsletter. Don't forget to click the link to the right and fill out our short survey. You'll automatically be entered in our drawing for a chance to win a Samsung digital camera. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next month.